A very good morning to the respected teachers and my dear friends. I am Kavya Lakshmi from class 8. Today I am going to say about important topic Save Girl Child. Even after 7 decades of independence, a girl child is considered as the burden in various parts of India. Many girls have to face gender-based discrimination in the society as well as in their own home. We see numerous cases where a newborn baby girl was left alone on the roadside just because she is a girl. Many times a girl child is killed even before she takes birth. Apart from this, girls have faced many other problems like lack of education, domestic violence, dowry, child marriage and so on. We as a society needs to understand that the girls are as important as boys to maintain the social equilibrium. Today, girls have proven themselves in all the fields. They too are hardworking and helping their families financially. It is necessary to save the girl child, educate her and raise her. Our nation can develop in the truest sense only if the girls are raised and educated as equally as boys. Government has started Beti Bachao Beti Padhao scheme which save the child and educate her. This step of government was really appreciable. Let us also work towards this initiative and give all the respect a girl child deserves. There are miracles and glories in every girl child, and the glories lies in empowermenting them. Thank you.